Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our fashion event. Tonight, we are showcasing our designer critic students as well as our final thesis show. UTT has become the vanguard of fashion in Trinidad and Tobago. When we opened our doors in 2008, we were not sure where the journey would take us. Today, we stand proudly to say that we have been part of many local, regional, and international events, too many to enumerate, but I must mention a few. In 2010, CFD entered Fashion Week Trinidad and Tobago for the first time and received a standing ovation. In 2012, we graduated 37 designers with a BFA in fashion design, the first in the entire Caribbean. In 2012, we also took 5 students that showed their collection for the first time in Barbados Fashion Week. In 2013, 4 young designers and myself represented Trinidad and Tobago in fashion design at CariFesta 11 with a stellar 10-day performance. In 2013, 4 designers from UTT presented a winter collection at Ottawa Fashion Week. We opened the show that night with a creative winter collection, much to the surprise of our Canadian hosts. In 2014, graduates from UTT have shown collections in Las Vegas Fashion Week, New York Fashion Week, Caribbean Fashion Week in Jamaica, and many other local events. In 2015, February, one young graduate, Adrian Foster, was selected by the British Fashion Council to represent Trinidad and Tobago in fashion. Over 30 countries, 110 designers, and among them was a graduate of CFD, UTT. It was an amazing experience. Much recently, one of our graduates won a full scholarship to the prestigious Yale University, where she will pursue her master's in costume design. Tonight, we will present collections from our second, third, and final year graduating students. Our first collection will be a knit collection and couture denim collection by our second year diploma students. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. just admit it. See, I gave you faith till you doubted it, open. Can't deny it. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. Tell me, where are you now that I need you? Where are you now? Couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. Oh, I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Oh, where are you now? What you're saying to keep you warm. I showed you the game everybody else was playing. That's for sure. That's for sure. And I was on my knees when nobody else was praying. Oh Lord. Where are you now that I need
time. Couple women by my side. I got sinning on my mind. Was sipping on red wine. I've been sitting there for ages, ripping out the pages. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? Oh, no, no, don't leave me lonely now. If you love me, how?
And now we will ask you to take in our denim couture.
Scars upon the broken heart of love. Oh, no, no, don't.
saw scars upon him. Voices in my mind calling out. Broken hearted. Voices in my mind calling out. And I saw scars upon him. Voices in my mind calling out. Broken hearted.
to love again. I'ma show you how, show you how, show you how to love again. I'ma show you how, show you how, show you how to love again.
And now, presentation of Designer Critic. The first theme by Sean Griffith Perez, Nostalgia.
That you were mine.
Designer, Miss Fanny Marie.
Don't wanna have to lose all that I've compromised. Don't feel
meet the designer, Shahida Carr. Meet the designer, Christiana Isaac.
Something bigger than this. Don't ever try to dismiss yourself, 'cause you.
And now our second category, the theme by Robert Young, Transformation. Designer Harvey Robertson.
Live if you really want to. Live if you really want to.
seems so far away. And now it's like they're here to stay. I hold it close to me. Oh, 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 we're meant for something bigger than this. Don't ever try to dismiss.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we take a 15-minute break as we prepare to present our final year students. Metamorphosis. This is the thesis collection for our class of 2015. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
welcome the designer, Miss Colleen Sano. Ladies and gentlemen, our designer, Miss Nalini Ramcharan.
Touch you.
Welcome our designer, Miss Kimberly Lucess.
Thank you.
Please welcome our designer, Miss Ashley Jagru. Welcome all designer, Miss Shanice McDonald.
Yeah. out the water. My feet can't touch the ground, touch the ground. And
please welcome our designer, Miss Erla White.
Rising at time. You are not around. I'm slowly drifting away, drifting away. Wave after wave, wave after wave. I'm slowly drifting, drifting away. And it feels like I'm drowning. Pulling against the street, pulling against the wave, drifting away. Wave after wave, wave after wave. I'm slowly drifting, drifting away. And it feels like I'm drowning.
It's all black, your kingdom's turned me blank. I'm paper and I'm snow. It's all light, the dark it burns my eyes. My bones they used to glow, but now I'm throwing stones. I'm losing where to go. Shadows on my back are moving slow. They twist behind like white leaves in the wind. You're here for. Close your eyes, lay yourself beside me. Hold tight for this ride. We don't need no protection.
Please welcome our designer, Miss Nyla Benny. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our designer, Miss Pauline Dennis.
Touching you more, more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling on my pride is I wanna blame. Cause I still don't understand just how your love can do it, no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you bait me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you save me right now. Looking so crazy, love's got me looking, got me.
Please
looking
welcome
so
our designer, Miss Diana Arietas.
Shoes don't even need to buy a new dress. When there ain't nobody else to impress. It's a way that you know what I thought I knew. It's a beat that my heart's got when I'm with you. But I still don't understand just how your love can do it, no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you bait me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you save me right now. Looking so crazy, love's got me looking, got me looking so crazy, love.
Falling star,
welcome our designer, Miss Shanice James. Welcome your designer, Jean-Marc Père. We'll be right back. Please welcome your designer, Miss Renee Williams. Your designer, Miss Devi Sue Ramnarine.
Beat it, beat it.
welcome our designer, Miss Gavianne Mitchell. Welcome our designer, Miss Neha Dawar.
Thank
please welcome your designer, Mr. Sherland Page. Please welcome our designer, Miss Michelle Sanka.
I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow.
Further down, will stand, and I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. For
our designer, Miss Anna Gervais. warmly welcome our designer, Mr. Derek Ogiest. Ladies and gentlemen, that completes our presentation of final year graduating students in their show Metamorphosis. Please give them a hand. And for the final segment of this evening's proceedings, I'd like to welcome again Miss Andrew Carr. And with her this time around, Miss Lisa Sinanan. They are the leaders of the Caribbean Academy for Fashion Design. And they will be leading us through our award ceremony this evening.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to call on Mr. Sean Griffith Perez to give out the award for designer critic. Oh, you can sit. Second place for the Sean Griffith Perez Award goes to Nikita Frank.
The monsters in my head are scared of love. Falling people, listen up. It's never too late to change your life. So don't let them steal your life.
First place for Sean Griffith Perez Award goes to Fanny Murray.
Revolution.
Thank you. I would like to call on Mark Eastman, who will be representing Robert Young. One of our graduates. An award for Robert Young Award goes to none other than Harvey Robinson.
Can you see it? The worst is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love. Falling people.
Our Creativity Award for 2015 goes to Sherlon Page.
I am Lisa Sinanan and I am the program leader of fashion management, and this year we have the senior fashion management class take part in a styling competition. So we have some awards to give out. What we had was a creative brief to create an editorial story for an international fashion magazine. So they had to conceptualize and execute a photo shoot to demonstrate high levels of creativity, innovation, and fashion awareness. So, due to the kind generosity of Newsday and its CEO, Maria Cooper, we are able to give cash prizes to these winners. And without any further ado, the winners are in third place with her musical rendition of musical Epicene is Tashay Francis. Tashay. Is Tashay here? Okay. Next, second place, we have Cavelle Savary, who created A State of Flux. Drum roll. In first place, we have Leandra Leach with her evocative Rites of Passage. Leandra. Now, these students didn't know they were winning, eh? The Student of the Year Award.
The moment we have all been waiting for. Student of the Year Award for 2015 goes to, you want to guess? Colleen Sanyo. This kid worked real hard. Colleen came a long way. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. See you in 2016.